Look, Sid, I know you're gonna miss Brooklyn.
Give Bridge Hollow a chance.
Small towns can be full of surprises.
Check out those zombies.
As you can see, everybody around here kind of goes crazy around Halloween.
Just think it's kind of silly. I mean, do you still believe in Santa Claus?
Why, what have you heard? Is he okay?
Let's not invite those neighbors over for dinner.
So you've got plans for tonight?
My dad's a science teacher. So he doesn't really do Halloween?
Let me guess, Power Rangers.
Madonna.
Puerto Rican Prince.
You are so old.
There once lived a wicked man named Stingy Jack. He died in your house.
Hello?
So I might live in a haunted house? This place just got a lot cooler.
Whoa.
You guys are not gonna believe this. Stingy Jack tricked me into finding his old lantern. And now the Halloween decorations are coming to life.
Come on, Sid. That's just not something that happens. Sid, they're just actors.
I don't think you're allowed to touch me unless I sign a waiver.
They aren't actors. Repeat, the clowns are not actors.
They have completely taken over Bridge Hollow. If we can't stop Jack by midnight,
and every day will be Halloween.
This is our house. We are not about to die here.
You know what you could do to something that's real?
Booyah!
You can kick its ass!
Hey, Sid, you know what the chainsaw was originally called?
A bone cutter.
Yes! Yo! What's wrong with you? Why would you do that?
I am so sorry. But baby, I know.
One of these zombies just bit me! Ah!
Zombies don't have nervous systems.
Good call, Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Burn.